Who has more population, citizens, Latvia or Lithuania? Hello guys, I'm Goran Huskic and this is Martin Slaksa, and today we're gonna play the game of guessing from which country the pictures come. So Slaksa, pick one paper.
Alright, here we go. Ooh, I know this. What about you?
I don't know, this called Karums. It's probably from Latvia because you know this.
No, because I go to the grocery store here in Lithuania,
It's Lithuanian sweet candies. Yeah, like I said, I guess it's from Lithuania.
I know this is from Latvia, but you can buy it also here.
So I was right the first one.
Hey, I wasn't supposed to give you any right answers if I know it.
Okay.
Do you know it?
I would say this is Latvia also.
I feel like this is Laisvės gatvė, so Lithuania.
What is it?
It is from Serbia, Novi Sad.
This?
This is Novi Sad.
Both wrong, it sounds so bad.
Yeah. Actually, I've been to Novi Sad just once, but I was wrong.
What about this? What do you think?
I think I eat this in Požuris.
Every second day. I feel like these are these famous pigeons, what you call them when you translate it to English.
And can I say what is it? This is a typical Serbian food. Actually, I don't know how to say in English. But inside it's a meat and it's covered
in a cabbage. I can say the same. It's Latvian as well as Lithuanian.
Really? You eat also these two?
Yeah. Oh. My grandma makes them.
Sometimes. Yeah, exactly.
So it's from Serbian Wikipedia. So yeah. That's why.
I'm not so sure. Do you know him? Maybe it's
the Serbian Skrillex.
Little Dicky, like rap trap artist from Serbia. Where you found this guy, man? This girl looks like from South, some Spanish girl. Since we have a lot of Lithuanian singers, this is probably from Latvia.
I would say she looks more than that. She's from Serbia, from Balkans,
yeah.
Than from Baltic region.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Who knows?
Maybe she used solarium.
Yeah, a lot of spray tan.
Latvian.
Serbian.
Lithuanian.
So thank you guys for watching. This was the game Guess the Country, and it was Goran Huskic and Martin Slaksa. So see you at the gym.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video and please subscribe.